It's a preseason matchup here on the menu tonight. Welcome back to EA Sports, everybody. I'm James Cebulski along with Ray Ferraro. Enough talk, enough hype. Let's do this. Your first period is set to go. The Kraken have established possession here early in this one as they win the draw. Out front! Oh, and it stays out. I think he made a toe save on that one.
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside.
The Golden Knights have it against the wall. Stone's got it in the offensive zone. The Kraken have taken possession of their own end. Moves it to Larson. And now he tries to get it across to Eberle. With possession along the wall. Feeds it down low. Takes the feed at the back end. Here he is, wrists it on net. He scores! A quick road goal.
I'm telling you, every meeting says, let's start quick. I don't know if the road team felt it could be this quick.
Seattle's come ready to play tonight with an early goal.
Can't be any better than that. They wanted to start the game quickly, get on the board fast if they could. It's a perfect start.
Here's a short pass to Roberts. And he regains control of the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Scores!
Two goals in 50 seconds. So quickly on the board.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down. That's a scorer's goal right there. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry. He's so tight to the net, he has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust. This has been a pretty good run for them right now. They've piled some goals up quickly, but the coach is reminding them this isn't over yet. He goes right down to his youngest player and gives him a little prod not to take a nap. There's still time left in this game.
That's why he's the best, increasing their lead to two. On the attack along the boards. Vegas has possession of it now. The Kraken have taken to the offensive attack. Takes the feed. Moves around along the half wall. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Smith's got the puck in his own zone. Takes a shot. Denied by the goaltender. Stops him again.
After the first stop, he's in good position to make a second.
Gaining steam here on the attack. And he denied that opportunity. With the stop. Here's a chance behind the net. Quick pass to Roberts. Nice pass. That's turned away with the pad by Leonard. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Past the midway mark in this period, and it's a 2-0 hockey game. Quenville's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Fantastic save! Gets a hold of the puck from the right side. Vegas has it against the half wall. Oh, what a paddle save on the play!
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good here. They get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
Roberts plays it against the boards. Turns it away. Seattle's got the puck along the boards. That's blocked. Johnson's going to play it against the half wall. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Hedman's tripped up, and the official's hand is in the air, signaling penalty. And no luck on that pass attempt. There's the whistle. Let's get the official decision.
Oh, you can see his frustration, James. He's just trying to play the puck there, but he ends up tripping the opponent.
Seattle's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Here's a clearing attempt. Call that a win for the penalty killers on that one.
Yeah, he slams it off the glass. Now the power play's got to go back to get set up.
Moves it quickly over to Tanev. Roberts looks around. Tries to the crease.
Whoa.
He scores on the power play.
Taking advantage of the extra man. Move the puck well and get on the board.
You
whoever picks it up. The rookie's had a really good game, and he gets a little tap from the coach as he comes back to the bench. That doesn't happen very often. Pretty satisfying when you know the boss is happy with you.
We've called his name multiple times. He's been all over the ice tonight. In the final moments of this period, Seattle's got a 3-goal lead. Snatches the puck with the two centermen locked up. Quick feed to Roberts. McCann's carrying it ahead. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Barry's lugging the puck. Moves it to Hornquist. From the right side, they gain the zone. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. They've got some momentum here. Seattle's got the puck along the wall. Gives them nothing in front. Vegas moves it ahead. Lugs the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. There's the horn. Still 40 more minutes left in regulation time. We'll get to the second period right after this.
Don't forget to check out tonight's game highlights, post-game analysis, player interviews, and blogs on our team website. New content is added daily.
And the opening faceoff here in period number two is about set. Vegas will go to work as they win the draw. Here's a short pass to Smith. Takes a shot, stopped by the goaltender.
Driegger's comfortable back in the net. He's got a big lead, and he hasn't had many shots to deal with.
Roberts is on the attack. From the slot, fires away. He was totally locked in on that play. Scores! All over the rebound, and tucks it in for the goal.
Get to the net, that's where the goals are. The rebound sits there, and he puts it away.
Do you continue to press here with the lead, Razor, or do you try to play it safe?
Well, it's a fine line, but the coach is reminding the players that safety trumps everything else. If a play's there, make it. But for the most part, they want that puck in front of them and playing a defensive posture.
The Kraken have done no wrong tonight, it seems, Ray.
There hasn't been a misstep. They've been the better team every step of the way, and this game shows no sign of getting close.
Makes a move. Moves the puck. The Golden Knights move to the offensive zone. Seattle's got possession of the puck. Across the line from center. Breakaway. Breaks it up with a poke check.
That is as frustrating as anything.
Scores! And that's the hat trick!
To get it done on the road is a really special accomplishment. You're dealing with checkers. You're dealing with the line matchup. And it doesn't matter where you are. Three is a great night.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Seattle's offense is showing no signs of slowing down as they have extended this blowout. The Kraken have the puck against the boards. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Great reflex on display tonight on his part. He scores!
A little tweak to the crowd here on the road as he gets it third. An outstanding game so far. Really tough for the goalie to read where the heck this thing's going. I'm looking at the shot. I can't tell where it's going, but the backhander beats the goaltender.
Offensive onslaught continues. What are you seeing down at ringside, Ray?
Domination. They've been the better team for most of this night. Now they're in such a large lead, it's very comfortable.
Puck scooped up by McNabb. Quick pass to Smith. Oh, I thought he was going to be beaten, and he somehow got a piece of that. Let's see what the officials are calling. Roberts is caught for the trip, And he's going on a trip to the penalty box. And the power play unit comes up empty on that one.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
The Golden Knights move the puck in the defensive zone. They go on the attack through center. Can't get it to go. Moves it quickly over to Appleton. Tosses it on to Jankowski. Vegas gains a hold of it. Carrier's got it into offensive territory. Moves into the slot. Tremendous stop by Drieger. About moments away from puck drop. Seattle's won the draw. Picked up along the boards by Roberts. Gains the zone on the left wing. Quick feed to Roberts. Moves the puck along the half wall. Chase right in front. On fire.
Sometimes it's just your night. You shoot the puck, it goes in the net. He's had an unbelievable evening.
Seattle's offensive volcano continues to erupt here in the second period.
They look like a juggernaut. They're running into this second intermission with a large lead.
Roberts setting up against the wall. Vegas has it in their own zone. With some open space at center. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Turns it aside with the glove.
Flashes the leather right in the slot on a difficult chance.
With the stop. Moves it to Appleton. Seattle's got the puck against the boards. The Kraken have gained possession off the wall. Vegas gains a hold of possession. The Kraken have it on the attack. Sends the pass over. Unleashes a cannon! He scores!
Well, what a great way to go into the end of a period. You score, you put a mark up on the board, and you know that you've really put a dent in the other team's confidence.
With just seconds to spare, Seattle's offensive onslaught continues late in this second period.
Dominant performance from early in the first period. They absolutely deserve to be where they're at.
Roberts plays the puck. And there's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come. Both teams seem fresh after that second intermission. We're ready to drop the puck on period number three. 20 minutes to go here in regulation of what has been a very one-sided affair. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
The Golden Knights are going to have to find a way to get their hands on the puck, James. They're exhausting themselves chasing this thing around. They haven't had it much, and they're losing.
Vegas tries to break out from their own end. Sends it quickly to Stevenson. And he slides it quickly to McNabb. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Centers are set, face-off ready to resume play. The Golden Knights get a hold of the puck in their own end. Now over to Stone. Gains the zone through the middle. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. The Golden Knights get a hold of the puck in their own end. Vegas on the attack. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. And that one stopped. Up along the wing. Nice feed from the left side up the middle.
Roberts has been so impressive to watch tonight. Dynamic playmaking, but it's his finish that has really stood out. He's got four talents.
Here's a short pass to Tanev. Seattle's got it along the wall. Here he is on the backhand. Played big in the moment there.
Well, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
The Kraken have it in their own zone. Great read by Smith. Drives it to the crease. Makes it look easy with the stop.
He's on it. Good chance, but he's able to glove that shot.
They've got numbers. Denies him in front.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. That's a big time hit along the wall.
It is, James. I love the way he used the angle. He took away all the ice.
Moves the puck to the attacking area. Quick pass to Roberts. And now it's grabbed by Haig. From along the boards, moves the puck ahead. Vegas plays it along the wing. Puck picked up by Hornqvist. Treacher's gonna slow things down and opts for the whistle.
He's had a really good night. He's been on top of his game, and there's not been much that's given him trouble.
Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. The Kraken have taken possession along the wall. There's the whistle, icing the call. Big face-off looming. The Golden Knights will go to work here in the offensive zone.
Win the draw after the icing. You possess the puck while they're running around a little bit tired.
Quenville's won it in their own end.
You can wheel the breakout now once you win that draw.
And that pass is redirected. Takes the pass. Final minute of regulation here, and it should be it. Off a stick, and they can't connect. Seattle's moving it into the offensive end. And just like that, from out of nowhere, comes up with the puck. Oh, and it's another save on the play.
Quick reflexes give him the opportunity to make back-to-back stops.
The Golden Knights win the draw. Taken along the wall by Barry. Vegas moves ahead with the puck. Dishes it to Stone. Takes a shot. And that one's turned away. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. Stevenson's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Larson's taking it from his own end. And now it's over to Roberts. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Here's a pass down low. And seconds tick away as a nice footnote in team history as they're about to pick up their first ever franchise shutout. And there's the final horn.